This is step one in rebuilding a Hayes HFX 9 caliper. I've got one Allen wrench here, an identical bolt down here, and a 8mm crescent wrench that will fit right here. So these are the three tools that I'll be needing mostly today.